Welcome to the spring home selling season. What I have today is the 7 tips to prepare your home for sale and get it sold. Hi, I'm Tom Daves with eXp Realty. And step number one is make sure you have great curb appeal and a great first impression. Make sure the landscaping is nice, clean, and take care of those details like the gutters and cleaning the bugs out of the light fixtures and other items. Tip number two is remember cleanliness is next to godliness. Make sure everything is spotless. Make sure the walls, the countertops, the baseboards, even the electrical outlets are clean so when the buyer comes through, they will know that they're buying a clean home. Number three, remember kitchens and bathrooms sell homes. So make sure that your kitchen countertop is decluttered and less is more. Even to the items, for example, the stove, make sure the stove is clean and make sure you clean the hood fan because unwanted grease can load up and it needs to be cleaned. Number four, remove most personal photos and personal items and any political items. Number five, remember you're required to have a smoke alarm in each bedroom and outside of each sleeping area as well as a carbon monoxide detector. Number six, even more important right now with this pandemic, make sure you have great photos, videos, still 3D and drone photos so people can really see the true features of the home. Number seven is price it right. In order to get the most exposure and the most showings, you have to price your home right. If you price it 10 to 15% over the market, you'll only have 10 to 30% of the prospective buyers. But if you price it at or slightly below market value, you'll have the entire buyer pool, you'll have more activity, more showings, more viewings, and hopefully multiple offers. And if you have any questions about the market or the market value of your home, please feel free to give me a call at 916-296-5841. Thank you very much and have a great day.